Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, J-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live, episode 9, Sandcastle, of the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 replay. Again, I know we ain't got too many people watching these joints, man, but I enjoy them, so hey, if I like them, y'all just gotta learn to love them, man. It just is what it is. The last mission was kind of freaky. I ain't gonna lie, man. It was kind of crazy because it was like, yo, he went into our mind. Normally, he just pulled the information out, right? But this time, instead of just pulling the information out, it was like he was actually in there. If y'all didn't watch that episode, y'all go back and watch that, man. But let me make sure that my audio settings saved. Yeah, they did save. I wanted to make it so that the sounds were a little bit lower, but so we can hear the voice better.
We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
I guess maybe one day they can, though. All right, we're going to go with the ICR and all that again, man. My custom joint again. So we're going to see how this works.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Paul.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
So right now you're thinking, is the frozen forest real or what? But
the NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems.
All right, folks, we down here. Woo, I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do this shit. Hold up.
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Multiple bogeys.
Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
All right, aim at the target. All I'm thinking is, away to the danger zone. In this mother, away to the danger zone. Dun 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 dun.
We can outmaneuver. Keep your throttle to the wall.
Away to the danger zone. In this mother,
away
to the. All right, man. I'm playing around. It's too much fun, though. While I got y'all, since I know a lot of people don't watch a whole lot of the videos, the next one we're gonna do like I said, I'll be doing Tomb Raider and I'll be doing the other joint. Bullets and Blues. I'll be finishing up Just Cause 3 next, and then we'll be doing like Bullets and Blues and stuff like that. So, you know, it's gonna be fun, man.
All right, Blues, just Blues need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform.
Every year, come out and play. Woo, I didn't even know I had missiles in
there. Get those AFPs or we're not going to last long up here.
All right, we're going to get them. This mission actually pretty crunk. Or as they would say, this mission, D-Man would say, this mission is lit. stays and fades back from three, from way downtown.
Good work.
Bang.
Still more active.
It's funny that with all the technology that we have, the most dangerous thing to these aircraft is that dumb missile from not a dumb missile, but a dumb RPG. Those are like the most dangerous things. Because that RPG is coming and they don't know where the hell is. They don't know, you know, what is gonna hit or who's shooting it, or I mean, well, it ain't no way to stop it is what I'm saying. From way downtown. Bang! Two beasts!
Yeah. Air defenses are down.
Keep action with the assist. We're starting our assault. If you can cut off the NRC comms, it'll make our job easier.
Solid copy, we're on it.
How am I supposed to do that?
This is bullshit. What about Taylor and Moretti? We need to find them.
We'll find them. Just focus on air support while we take care of these comm towers.
Yes. So now the comm towers just came straight out of nowhere, huh? Are they up there? Okay, so now we can just magically. Yeah, you were terrorizing me at first, weren't you? Hold up, am I supposed to land? Oh, I'm supposed to land. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I am so bad at this game, it's unreal.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero, the American traitor. You need me on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to him.
Negative, Hendrix. What we need is air support until this platform is under Egyptian control.
Exactly.
If we can overload the comm array manually.
Okay, what's back here? Okay, I'm good.
Cover to cover up to the array. Move.
That's what I'm gonna have to do.
Clear out the remaining hostiles.
That's what we're trying to do, baby. Whoa. The one thing I want to know is like what type of playthroughs y'all like to watch. Like I said, I can tell that my Let's Play group, this chick almost got me killed. She did get me killed! The damn grenade didn't even hurt her at all, but it killed me. That's bullshit.
Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy.
Bullshit.
The American hero.
Bullshit.
The American traitor. You need me on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to him.
Negative, Hendrix. Air support until this platform is under Egyptian control.
All right, so Hendrix is clearly gone crazy.
We can overload the comm array manually. Cover up to the array. Move.
Anytime you see something like that where they're like, I need to be there.
Clear out the remaining hostiles.
That's that desperation shit. The next... Or maybe I'll play a military game. You know, like I said, I'm gonna play one short game while I'm playing the longer game. I am gonna play Spec Ops The Line, and I am gonna play Bullets and Blues too. So Bullets and Blues, I'll be playing that while I'm playing the other ones. Probably gonna play that on stream in like one session on stream, and then just upload them, like schedule those uploads or whatever. But that's a good game, Bullets and Blues episode one. So. And the way that I'm thinking about doing it is I will be doing Let's Plays every day, but the actual Call of Duty videos, man, I'm gonna do those 3 days a week. They pick up more steam. If they pick up more steam, then you know I start by doing Call of Duty a lot. But 2K is what's gonna be every day. So for the moment. Like the views ain't where I want them to be. Oh my God, these dudes with these grenades. Views ain't really want to where I want them to be anyway. So why not try something new that might, that you know I might end up getting more love for in the long run. So you know we'll see, man. And if it don't work, then I just go back to what I was doing. But I'ma always do these playthroughs because I like playing games. Like I really enjoy playing games, and I think I was in that Call of Duty rut for so long where you know if the game wasn't good, I was in trouble. It just ain't how I want to do it, man. Plus them last couple of 2K videos was fun as hell to make, so that's why I'm like, yo, is that like one person around this motherfucker? It was fun as hell to make, and I will be doing that Sunday showcase, Sunday sleeper showcase every week, man. I think the next person I'm gonna do is a silver player that's underrated. That's you know, y'all have to tune in Sunday to see.
Enemy calls are down. We're finished here. I've got 50 tools.
Run! Perfect. You gonna get me killed? Woo! That was a headshot. I don't want to select my loadout. All I want to do is. Alright. Yes! And it counts. Alright, I'm. Ah! In front of me! Get up out of here, boy! I gun butchered and buck you. You're getting money. I can't get none with you. Fuck! Damn right! Damn, where the rest of these bogeys at? I wonder if he's controlling like the VTOL with just his mind too. Like, I wonder if that's how that's working. But it is what it is. Yeah, that wraith goes down out here just as fast as it go down in the game. Enemy wraith inbound. Them shits gone. All right. All these missiles. Like I said, man, I do love doing these playthroughs. I just want to do games that people want to see. Like right now, there's not really many new games coming out. I might get a PS4 and do the Uncharted joint, man, but like, it's so, let me tell you something, like with YouTube, it's so hard to do stuff when you're not really popular yet, kind of, y'all know what I'm saying? Like when it's really no, there's really no incentive to do it, I guess. It's so hard to do it, but you know what the it's funny because it's like the horse with the carrot, right? You know what the reward may be if you get there, but damn, you gotta get there, you know what I'm saying? But there has to be a way to get there, right? So you gotta go buy all this equipment, get your computer right, get everything right, and then you gotta go after the goal, but there's no guarantee. Like that horse, if it makes it to his destination, that horse will get the carrot, right? But us as people that do videos on YouTube, we may not get that carrot. You know, I might do this for a year and a half, 2 years again. Well, maybe not me, because I did YouTube a few months the first time, and then my channel kind of blew up. And then I was in it for about, what, 2 or 3 years maybe? And then after that, it was just like, LJ got here and he was born and it was just hard. But like now, I'm at a better place in life and everything. You know what I'm saying? I got a better job. I make way more money. I mean, like, no bullshit. I probably make twice. I make twice as much now as I was making when I first started YouTube. So I make twice as much now. So I'm living comfortably. So it makes it easier to do this. It was kind of hard to justify doing it to Bridget. You know, when it was just like, we were struggling, but we ain't have as much money as we needed, you know what I mean? So,
I can take it from here. Cover me.
That's why I am with. So now it's just fun. It's like, I'm not trying to do it, you know, to try to get no money or anything. Now it's just fun. I'm not going nowhere, chick. Hey, maybe I just gotta face the fact. Maybe I'm just not that damn entertaining. Maybe that's what it is, but it's all good either way, baby. Cause I play the game because I like it. These damn random ass grenades, man. I play the games cause I like the game. And I'ma play the game regardless, so why not post it? That's how I feel about it, man. I mean, I like the game, I'ma play it regardless. So why not post the game? Because she might die today. The hell are these drones coming from? Could y'all imagine being... What the fuck was I getting hit by? Could y'all imagine being in a firefight like this for real, though? Like, what are they talking about? Watch out for drones. Where the hell are they? They up top? Alright, let me move. get myself undercover. There we go. Oh my God! We're getting raps! Where the damn raps coming from, man? All right, we got it.
Let's move out.
Let's go, let's go. Well, I'm gonna say something. Feel like some of these cats around here in the YouTube community getting fucking wrapped. It's all good though. Slide on. I am not going that way. She can get back her damn self. I'm about to slap the dog off this. Get bodied, cause I'm down to catch one. Two piece, three piece, climb off up in there. That was clearly not a Titanfall animation.
They're trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still
this
get there
mission
first.
Is fun. Let's go. Hell. So what y'all think, man? Should I get Breeze the Xbox One and let her play some of these games with me and do some of the playthroughs with me? Cause we can play through that Lego game together. Y'all let me know what y'all think we should do. Should I get Breeze at Xbox One, surprise her today, and do more playthroughs with her? Was the last playthrough not better? Hey y'all, you know, back up, let me know, you know, if the last playthrough was better with her. And then, you know, we'll do playthroughs together.
That is a hell of a swim.
The fuck you mean, hell of a swim? I ain't going in. I guess I am going.
The sound of my voice.
Fucking chorus.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
I'm not doing that. The hell?
Stay with me. Breathe.
I'm here. What the fuck you mean? How you get here? Wasn't that a long ass swim to you too?
Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendricks. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic.
Damn!
Your DNA. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours.
We don't know.
It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, still me.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
Exactly.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight.
You can't
up here.
Be like,
ready weapons.
Shoot, motherfuckers. When the time come, I mean, yeah, you might have to shoot somebody when the time come, but damn, that ain't the solution to everything. At least I don't think it's the damn solution to everything, but hey, what do I know?
Come on, get in position.
I'm getting in position. Stop barking orders. Might as well be breathing. I'm on you. Damn!
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Damn, she got up, though. All right, we can do this. We can... Damn! We can do this one way or another. We can slug it out like G's. Fucking raps, man. We can slug it out like G's. or we can talk it out like men. And I think we way past talking right now. Get dropped. So let's, wait a minute. I ain't got no bullets. Do I got bullets? Okay, I got bullets. So let's get it started.
Let's get it.
Yeah, that's right. I remember your ass from the first scene, baby. I remember you. You ain't gonna kill me. Not again. Let the robot that beat my ass in the first beginning pulled all my arms and my legs off. That sound like a rap. Damn good at holding my breath.
The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed.
All right.
Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
He is like, just caught up with Taylor, yo.
I see him.
Like,
multiple bandits inbound, moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging.
Watch for fire from those ground units.
Pulling up and breaking left.
Target locked. Damn, this guy's good.
Nah, here we go. Man, Bridget was asking me something. You ain't that good, playboy. I'm in here.
Fire.
Woo!
Highway to the
danger zone.
I can only imagine how it is when you fly behind somebody for real like that, man. That's crazy. This is a good ass mission, though.
Hendricks, what's your sit rep?
Khalil's men are being overrun near the control room. We might lose Taylor and Moretti.
We're not gonna let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground forces.
Khalil, we'll cover your men. Keep pushing forward.
Y'all just keep moving forward like the Robinsons. That was a pretty forgotten movie by Disney. Meet the Robinsons, I thought that was a real good movie. But the message was even better. Keep moving forward no matter what happens. No matter how bad it looks, you gotta keep moving forward. And that's what I'm doing right now, man. Oh my God, they're trying to flank them. Good Lord. Good thing this thing is in hover mode. I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. Okay, let's put some missiles over there. We'll come back this way.
Okay, we have the control room locked down. Wait in. I'm touching you.
Alright, they in there. They said we in here. Incoming transmission. The fuck?
Too late. He's on his way out.
Wait. When it was functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach.
Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now.
There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet.
Okay, we got Moretti.
What's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's blast the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
Yeah, but I want to take some of these dudes out first, man. All right, here we go. We're going down. 360 out this month. Dang, that was the slowest damn 360 ever. I think I killed everything along the way.
Chariot
Fucking raps. Where they at? I'm gonna try to get that without getting shot at all. Whoa. Haven't been shot yet. Let me flash these dudes. Now just journey into the mind of a psychopath. Damn, did I kill him or what happened? Now they fucked. I ain't kill him, but they all fucked up. Alright, here we go. Let me get here. Whoa. Two beasts? Huh? They all moving up. What the hell? Woo, we in here. Okay, let me see. One. Now get these two on the right. Two piece. Why would you move in front of me like that, dog? Oh my god, these dudes not bullshitting in here. Damn, all I'm trying to do is get around so I can get a damn position.
He went this way. Run, damn it!
I am running, bitch. Shut up! What's your crazy ass? Oh my god. Three piece? Four piece? Yeah. Don't worry about all that. Whoa, what you doing in the car? Tell that bad boy in the corner to get from Runya. Cause we're dangerous. Bye. Okay. Yeah, I'm about to back the fuck up. And slow these people down, boy. Go. Run, fool! This would be sick.
Slow down!
Goddamn, Hendrix trying to get there, boy. Slow down, motherfucker! Hey, slow down, Tito! Damn! I ain't gonna change that lead to retool.
What the hell's wrong with you?
You shit wrong with me. What's wrong with you, bitch? Yourself,
Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the
exactly.
Same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
Exactly. What?
Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No. Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings. Has been all along. She is the CI fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours?
Yeah. Oh, shit, he saved me. Hold up. Am I the crazy one? Is Kane pulling all the strings for real? Or am I the crazy one? Like, I thought I had this joint kind of figured out in the beginning. Damn! That was my fault on this. What? I'm taking so much damage. Let me back up till I heal. Oh, I ain't see them dudes up there. Okay. Let me tell you one thing I have learned. The difference between this game and a game like Spec Ops The Line.
Moretti? Moretti, listen to me.
You haven't heard anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up. And I will personally guarantee your safety. Keep your damn head down.
What the fuck, man? Alright, let me do this. The difference between a game like this and Spec Ops The Line. On Spec Ops The Line, you get like realistic ammo and realistic ammo drops. It's kind of more like Halo where ain't no damn Moretti, ammo everywhere. I've seen that much.
You haven't learned anything, have you?
Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you, it isn't too late to turn back. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
Fuck all these dudes. Keep my head down. The hell up. All right. There we go. Alright, I made it. Oh shit! And he threw a fucking grenade! But these dudes ain't bullshitting, boy. Biggest threat first. I can't see that sniper, man. Alright, I should have been able to do it. That's a long ass mission.
Aren't you worried about what's lurking in the darkness?
Already, you know me. Trust me.
You'd better get your head down. You may be a fucking badass, but you're not immortal.
Please, I give ain't you part of the 54. You will all be right. Treated fairly.
Right, I'm about to get my ass behind something. Damn, this
head will still get you a date with your maker.
Yep, that's what he said. That's exactly what he said. Might be a badass, but you ain't immortal. A bullet to the head will still get you a day with your maker.
Watch out!
I can't see that dude, man.
Watch that laser!
Alright, we gotta overload the next joint, but the fuck is that? Man, let me be over there by the damn shit. Wow. So this is the one? Okay.
Aren't you worried about what's lurking in the darkness?
Already, you know me. You can
this
trust me.
Got a sniper turn.
You better get your head down. You may be a fucking badass, but you're not
that
immortal.
Should do it. Go get Moretti. I'll draw his fire. Please. I give you my word. You will be treated fairly.
How the hell am I supposed to do that with a fucking...
with your maker.
Alright! The hell am I supposed to do that with all these people pinning us down?
There's a path to Moretti. Go get him!
Where the hell is the path, bitch? Right here? No damn path to him. Ready. Whatever, man. Let me go up there and get him. Kick the door open, bitch!
Drop it!
Fuck is wrong with you?
The world knows the truth.
Man, put
you're
the fucking sniper down.
Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Charlie ain't kick me that hard. I kicked the shit out of him. Hey, y'all remember when Rick James kicked the shit out of Charlie Murphy? Charlie Murphy! Damn! He's been impaled. Your name is Vlad? The fuck?
You killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Damn! The Tyson left hook! Yes!
You listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need
damn,
to
man.
Now.
No need
to
tell we'll us never twice. Get a break in this Let's game. Move, Let's ride out, playboy.
We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
See, that's already happening. Run! If you had to spend all that time trying to punch the shit out, my man, we would have been all right. Nah, you gotta punch the shit out, folks.
You need to get out of there.
Damn!
We know. We're on our way.
Why this shit moving so slow? Like Stretch said. The fuck is this shit moving so slow? All right, we here.
Keep
Let's
moving.
Go.
Hangers this way.
This shit lagging like this, man. It's like acting like I'm online, but it's just me. You see this VTOL still operational. Where's his? Oh, there's his. And I'm out! Am I controlling it? No, I'm not controlling it. Computer controlling it now. Highway to the danger zone! Highway to the danger zone. Oh. All right, ladies and gentlemen, hey, look. That was one hell of a mission right there, and that was one hell of a mission, man, you know. Hey, pay no attention to LJ's little joint, man. That was one hell of a mission. I asked my little sofa where we lay down on and stuff. I'm trying to get my green screen and stuff straightened out, man, but fuck it. Don't worry about all that. And this is my breakfast, my delicious pomegranate. So, y'all ever had pomegranate? I don't know if y'all ever had pomegranate, but this... This is delicious, man. But anyway, that was one hell of a mission, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I'm enjoying this pomegranate. And, you know, we'll see what happens. We'll go from there. It really is heating up. And if y'all ready for that next mission, just let me know down in the comments that we need the next mission right now. And I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jayeza, a.k.a. Fresh from the barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.